Lover's Lane with your FM radio jock Double B from the original soundtrack of Con Air, of course, the motion picture. That was a Leon Rimes version, How Do I Live? Now I do remember the line that I was kind of thinking a couple of songs ago. What was that line? Now I do remember. Remember I did say there is no such thing as right and wrong. I was supposed to follow that up with there's only opinion. Well, if you really want to put yourself into something that can be far more than just factual, but solid iron, and that's the truth. The human situation and everything that goes along with it. There is no right and wrong, only opinion. A lot of people may raise their eyebrows, but the thing is, the beauty about science is that it is true whether you believe in it or not. And actually, you don't need to be a top-notch psychologist or psychiatrist to say that there's no such thing as right and wrong, only opinion. Take away all the human beings in the world. Is there right or wrong? Well, nothing. Because there's nothing left to opine in the first place. That's the reason why I said that. There's no such thing as right and wrong, but only opinion, of course. We created all the laws in the whole world in order for us to survive as social creatures and not eventually kill each other and somehow survive technical adolescence or something. Well, okay, back to arguments. I did tell you about shutting up and listening. By doing so, you just might find what? Understanding. Listen. Stop shouting. Stop talking. Stop putting your everything across, because one way or the other, you will really need to gather information. Now, how can you if you're so busy talking? So find out what the other person wants you to hear. You don't have to agree with it. Many arguments go on unpleasantly and without progress because each side is trying to be heard, but neither side is listening. And by listening, you break the deadlock, right? And then, do summarize your understanding of what the other person's, well, position is, or the message that he or she's trying to convey. Confirm that understanding by stating it in your own words. You know, saying it like, let me put it this way, or let's see if I understand you correctly, and then blah 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 blah, or are you saying blah 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 blah. Now, by switching from establishing which side is right to accurately understanding the other side, you diffuse the struggle, to force a verdict. You create an opportunity to correct misunderstanding. And if you do understand correctly, the other person now sees this. Okay? So, try to confirm your understanding of what the conflict is all about and the message that will come in conveyance from the other person. So, I will have to reiterate myself again like a broken LP. Shut up and listen. Or else you're gonna end up singing this song from Andy Gibbs, another golden classic. Love slowly dissipated into nothingness. And now, there's you know what.
Maybe I don't wanna know the reason why.
Apathy is the word.
But lately you don't talk to me. Darling, I can't see me in your eyes. You're so far away, and it's losing you. I can't believe to watch you leave and let this feeling.